Today, a federal judge approved a $600 million class action settlement for those impacted by last year's toxic train derailment in East Palestine. Norfolk Southern will pay up to $70,000 per household for property damage and up to $25,000 per person for health problems for those living within 20 miles of the crash site. So far, nearly 55,000 claims have been filed.